Hey guys, today I will be talking about a project I did a long time ago called Mission to Mars. People think that a mission to Mars is dangerous, but it can be possible given the right variables and the positioning of Mars. The main goal for the Perseverance rover of 2020 is to find life on Mars. Many rovers use the same type of rocket. For example, Perseverance and Curiosity use the Atlas V rocket, and Spirit and Opportunity use the Delta II rocket.
From NASA, we will need to go on stage for the show. Please welcome.
Air is so thin on Mars that a helicopter the size of a table is able to fly to a height of 100,000 feet, which breaks the record of the highest flying helicopter on Earth and the highest flying jet plane on Earth. The gravity on Mars is 38% less than on Earth.
The most famous missions are Sputnik 22 and 24, Zond 3, Mariner 6 and 9, Viking 1 and 2, Phobos 1 and 2, Nozomi, Spirit and Opportunity rovers, Phoenix, Mangalyaan, Perseverance, Hope, and Curiosity.
What do you think about Mission to Mars? Is it possible? Please leave your comment below. Will humans travel to Mars one day?